Filters can be applied on all dashboards and widgets. To configure the interaction between filters and widgets, you can edit the widget. To edit, click the pencil icon on the top right of the widget, and the widget will open. On the top right here, you have the option for filters. And what you'll notice is that there are two types of filters, dashboard filters and widget filters. The dashboard filter shows all the filters that can be applied to the dashboard. I can choose to disable all dashboard filters for this particular widget, and you'll see that Sisense generates a new preview of the widget, without these filters being applied. Or, I can turn off some individual dashboard filters. So for instance, if I disable the country filter, the actual chart will adjust accordingly. In addition to dashboard filters, I can choose to add filters that can refine the data only within the widget itself. So I click here and I can select a particular field that I want to work with. Let's choose age range. And over here I have all the filter options that are available, so text, numeric, date time filters can be applied. Just to show an example, I'm going to select a specific segment. So now the widget only shows the information for this segment. But this filter only applies to this individual widget. So instead of affecting the whole dashboard, it's only going to be applied to a specific widget. Widget filters can be turned on and off. Over here I can decide whether to apply this filter to my widget. This gives the users much greater control in the way that they perform their analysis. You can easily use this as a way to control higher granularity details on the dashboard level, and then easily dive to explore deeper on the widget level.